first case for the county business is Tomlinson on US 41 South. Ultimately, what they're requesting is to rezone around 6 acres from EA to RA zoning so they can subdivide it for potential residents. I've had some conversations with Ms. Tomlinson, updated you by email, which you should have in front of you, but ultimately, you don't have any other updates for the commission tonight and recommendation of approval, and we do believe it's ready for your consideration.
All right, any questions from the commission for staff? Okay, and we'll go ahead then, and we will hear the, anyone here in favor of this request? Come speak for this request. Come up and state your name and your address, ma'am.
My name is Barbara Tomlinson. I live at 4655 Country Way, Lake Park, Georgia. And we would like this subdivided for rezoning for residential for our home and shop.
Any questions of the presenter? From the director? Go ahead, Brad.
Just to confirm, y'all don't have any plans for livestock on the property?
No, just a dog.
Okay. Anything else from the staff? Thank you very much, ma'am.
Thank you.
Anyone else like to speak in favor of this request? Please come forward, sir. State your name and address.
My name is Darryl Tomlinson. I live at 4489 US 41 South. I own the 14 acres around the 6 acres that they were requesting. I have no problem with it. I live there now, so I have no problem with it at all.
Any questions for the presenters, ladies and gentlemen, for the commission? Thank you very much, Mr. Thomas. Anyone else to speak in favor of this request? Anyone to speak in favor of this request? Hearing none. Anyone that wishing to speak in denial of this request? Anyone to wish to speak in denial of this request? Seeing none, I'll turn it over to the commission for a discussion and a vote. Any discussion?
Mr. Chairman, I move we recommend approval for the county commission of this request.
Okay, Mr. Folsom, we have a second. All in favor of approval of this request, please show by raising your right hand. And it looks like it's unanimous, but we have to go the other way too. Anyone that's wanting to deny this request? Anyone that's wanting to deny this request? Thank you all very much, ladies and gentlemen. Okay.